So the Samagra Siksha program is actually committed to the Beti Bachao, Beti Padao policy by looking to empowering the girls. So we see the KGBVs, which initially had classes from 6 to 8, is now being upgraded to class 6 to 12. So KGBVs, Kasturba Gandhi Balika Vidyalaya, a residential school system run by the government of India. Also, we see the self-defense training for girls are also promoted and encouraged, and stipend for children with special needs, especially the girls, are to be provided from classes 1 to 12. Earlier it was only from 9 to 12.